Immigrant dads are always so tiny. They're very travel-sized people. But I was always scared of my father. I don't know why. I outgrew him when I was like 15. He was like, go to your room. I should have been like, no.